Information provided in this presentation is intended for your general knowledge only and does not constitute medical advice. I am a medical physician at the Reno Orthopedic Clinic and the owner and developer of Dr. Nye's OC2. OC2 is a combination of vitamin D3, calcium citrate, magnesium, and creatine monohydrate for total frame support.
Hi, my name is Dr. Naomi Albertson, and today I want to talk to you a little bit about muscle loss. Most of us don't think much about age-related muscle loss. We don't think about muscle loss. As we age, we recognize that things might get a little bit harder. Maybe it's a little harder to go up and down a flight of stairs, or even participate in your favorite activities. But we don't really think about why. Well, the culprit is age-related muscle loss. Not only does our muscle mass decrease with age, but the quality of our muscle also decreases. We undergo a process called myosteatosis, which is that our muscle is becoming infiltrated with connective tissue as well as fat tissue. Additionally, we lose our type 2 myofibrils, and the nerves that go to our muscles decrease as well, leading to poor motor control, increased risks of falls, and decreased muscle mass. If that doesn't sound like enough to worry about, the contraction time of muscles also decreases, as does the muscle relaxation time. And muscle recovery becomes slower and often incomplete as we age. Also, muscle loss is not uniform. We tend to lose more muscle strength from our legs than our upper extremities. In addition, hormonal changes and pro-inflammatory cytokines and IGF-1 are responsible for further muscle loss. So this is all a lot to think about, and what I'm trying to stress here is that we should all be concerned about muscle loss as we age, and we should be doing everything we can to prevent that muscle loss. So I know this all sounds pretty scary, but there are things that we can do to prevent muscle loss. Among other things, it's really important that you get enough protein in your diet with every meal to support normal muscle turnover and repair of muscle. Getting plenty of exercise is critical. We want to keep those muscles exercising as much as we can to maximize normal strength and minimize the effects of aging. Additionally, concentrating on your leg strength is critical because of what I told you earlier, that we actually lose more muscle strength from our legs than our upper extremities. And if you're older than 65, the research has clearly shown that the stronger your legs are, the less likely it is that you will have a fall and resulting fracture. This is a problem that we see as an epidemic in medicine, and it is critical that we try to minimize falls in our older patient population. Finally, let me say a few words about creatine. Creatine is a substance that's found naturally in your muscles. It produces energy when your muscles require it for contraction. Athletes have safely used creatine for decades because they know that that energy stored in their muscles, released when they need it most, is going to increase their strength and performance. There is plenty of research to show that creatine use, in addition to a regular exercise program, does increase muscle mass and strength and decrease muscle-associated loss with aging. These changes can occur even in people older than age 70. Additionally, creatine has been shown not only to increase strength, but also to help with recovery. So if you're older than 35, which is when muscle losses begin, creatine is definitely something you should consider as part of your regimen to maximize strength and minimize age-related muscle loss.